Well, I'm Amanda Miller. I am originally from upstate New York, and I found my way out west about 9 years ago when I worked at WSU. I got my first job after college doing microbiology research, so moved to WSU. I met my wonderful husband, Charlie Miller, who is a native Coeur d'Alenean, and we found ourselves back here. And now I work for a nonprofit. I work for Hospice of North Idaho. And I've just found kind of my soul here, I think. I feel like when I landed here, it was kind of like I grew roots down into Coeur d'Alene, and I just feel like I belong here. So never felt like that anywhere else. So that's why I stay here. Living in Coeur d'Alene as a, I guess I could say, younger person, I'm 32, it's an interesting experience. I've lived in college towns my entire life, so I've had more of a younger crowd, a younger vibe. So living here has been a little different, but through all that, I always found myself gravitating towards, I guess, people that are about 10 or 20 years older than me anyway, and I feel like here there's not the things that maybe I was used to before. So as a result, I think I've had to put myself out there a little bit more and kind of create things that I want to be here because they're not already here. I guess I have a wide variety of interests, from biking and hiking and athletic activities to the arts and volunteering. So I don't just have this one group of friends that we just always hang out and do the same things. So I find that, you know, I kind of bounce around and I try to bring people with me into those activities. So whether it's, say, working on a fundraiser for an organization, and then I kind of go out and pull different people in together to do that and have that group of people or, maybe step out of their comfort zones and try something new too, as well as like bike rides, organizing like a cruiser ride around town or something. You kind of just reach out into all directions of your life and pull people into it, and then all of a sudden you have something new that didn't exist before, and you have new people bringing their own ideas into it. I guess I've had this conversation with Charlie where I said, you know, we could go somewhere, we could move to somewhere like Bend or, you know, Boulder, these really hip towns that have a lot going on, or we could stay here and put energy into making it what we want. And you know, we have family here, we love it here, we love everything, we love the climate, we love the community. So why not try and put some energy into bending it to be the way you want it? Yeah.